A boat built in a Tulsa man's front yard is setting sail in the next few days. Doug Jackson has been building the 74-foot-long steel ship for more than 10 years now. And in less than a week, it'll head to the Gulf of Mexico.
Power on for the instruments. Clear!
Doug Jackson spent most of his life working behind a computer inside a cubicle. And now he's getting ready to set sail on a boat he built in his front yard.
I've learned so much from so many people that have so many different skills and trades.
Jackson calls this project the boat the internet built.
Hi, my name is Doug. Welcome to SV Seeker.
Because he's documented his journey through hundreds of YouTube videos, he's had people from all over the country give advice, and some have even come out to help, like Greg Cotton.
I was up and down 35 quite a bit for work, so on the way home, usually I'd stop here a couple of days and work on the boat.
Greg is from Minnesota and met Doug through a submarine group. He was a submarine sailor in the Navy, flew planes, and now he's trying his hand on the water. Greg turned 75 this month and says this project keeps him young.
I forget what it is, 20-25% of my high school graduating class is gone already, you know, and the rate will pick up, you know. So keep moving.
Combining different backgrounds and skill sets to put together a ship unlike any other.
It's a twin keeled, she's Chinese junk rigged, and she's a motor sailor. I mean, she has an engine down below too for propulsion.
That engine from an old school bus. These dragons made of styrofoam. The quotes on the wood floor panels paid for by YouTube subscribers. Because the boat was mostly built by people giving their skills, labor, and donating parts to make it happen, Jackson wants to use this boat to give back. Once it hits the Gulf, he's planning to use it as a free of charge research vessel for students or anyone who wants to come on board.
So we're thinking, you know, like a college student that's doing starting a grad program or something like that, have a great idea and need to look at jellyfish or, you know, bottom sediment or something incredibly boring, but, you know, no money to get a boat, we're the boat.
More than 10 years of hard work and thousands of dollars invested, all paying off with the adventures that lie ahead.
You don't get to take any of this with you when you die. It's the experiences that we get.
Now, Jackson says they're planning to head toward the Port of Muskogee on March 8th, which is Tuesday, then onto the Gulf. And you can follow along with their journey on their YouTube page, SV Seeker. And they also have a Facebook page as well. So a lot of people have been following along throughout the journey and seeing him through his YouTube videos. And it was
so cool.
It was really cool.